Hey, good evening, Minnesota Wild fans. This is Tom, aka Tomic, coming at you. Quick update. I'm sure most of you have probably heard that yesterday Mikko Koivu actually announced his retirement from hockey. If you're not sure who Mikko Koivu is, he actually served as the Minnesota Wild's captain from October of 2009 up until last year. Before that, it was actually on a rotating basis. He was basically the face of the franchise for over 13 seasons, played over 1,000 games, led the Wild in many, many different categories. And I just want to take the time to come on here and say, Mikko Koivu, thank you for everything you've done. You definitely need to have your jersey retired from the rafters of the Xcel Energy Center. If you guys need more of a reason why, watch this. Mikko Koivu became the franchise leader in several different areas, including games played, assists, and points throughout his entire career with the Minnesota Wild.
Works. Fairly consistent.
Be champions,
standing in the hall of fame.